Welcome people, welcome to this brand new WordPress tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you how to create exactly the same website like me without coding. So okay, this is the site that we are going to create and let's dive in. Hello people, welcome to this new WordPress tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you how to create your own very own website. Right over here we're going to sign up for HostGator. So I will redirect you to the page of the login page and don't forget to sign up for the hosting, link is in the description. And I'm gonna click on get started now. Once the site is loaded, I'm gonna choose for the baby plan, because with the baby plan you can host unlimited domains, websites, domain means website. And with the other, with the hashtag plan, you can only use one domain. So it's very important to make your choice. So I highly recommend the baby plan or the business plan. It's, it doesn't matter your money nearly. So right over here, I'm gonna click on buy now. And once that's loaded, I'm gonna enter my domain name, my primary domain. I'm gonna type for whatever you want, and if it's available, you can register the domain name. So I do courses for Jared, and right over here, you can choose your extension, like .com or .org. So I'm gonna select 1 month. You can try it. You can get a refund if you don't like it. And I'm gonna enter here, right over here, my name on my card, and all that kind of stuff. So and don't forget to use the coupon code JARED26 for a large discount. So it will give you discount for the first month on the hosting. So you can check out for some lower prices. So if you have already hosting or if you want to order hosting. So right over here, we are going to install WordPress on our hosting provider. Hosting is, WordPress is completely free. So I'm going to click on launch cPanel. And right over here, you can install the free WordPress content management system. The system where we're gonna build our website with. So right over here, I'm gonna scroll down and there it is, the WordPress installer. So I'm gonna click on it and right over here, I'm gonna hit the blue install button. So okay, so right over here, select your primary domain and I keep this type something right here, right over here, but you can leave that empty. So right over here, I'm gonna scroll down and enter your email, whatever you want. And right over there, I'm gonna scroll down and hit the blue install button. So after this is loaded, we are going to dive into the WordPress content management system. So we will wait until it's loaded and let's see WordPress dashboard. Hello people, welcome to this brand new tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create your very own website in WordPress. Right over here, this is your website right now. I've already installed the extra theme. I'm going to show you how to install the extra theme. Go to Appearance and navigate to Themes. Right over here is the extra theme. So click on the blue button, Install and Activate. The link is in the description. Right over here, we are going to... So now we need to download the Elementor page builder for free. So right over here, we're going to go to Plugins, Add New. And right over here are all the plugins. And I'm gonna search for Elementor. It's a really popular page builder. It's the best page builder in the world, in my opinion, for WordPress. So right over here, you click on Elementor, install. And once it installs, you click on the blue active button. You download your theme exactly like that. So right over here, I'm gonna activate this. Okay, so now we have activated the Elementor page builder. So right over here, I go to pages, sorry, plugins, add new. I'm gonna search for something. I'm gonna search for the Elementor kits. So you can install free Elementor layouts completely for free. Download link is in the description. Right over here. And I'm gonna click on the Royal Elementor add-ons and templates. I will hit the install button and we will wait until it's loaded and I will click activate and we will wait until it's activated. Okay, right over here, so we are going to launch this plugin, this Elementor kit. I click on install . So right over here are all the free templates. So you can download the page builder for free in the description. So right over here, you can use all those free templates. Some of them are paid, but you don't need them. So only if you want, but it's, I highly recommend to use the free templates first. And if you like it, you can apply for the premium version. So I highly recommend this themes. It's are not much themes, but they are good. So right over here, you can search for business or something else. So back to the themes. So you can install this one if you want, it's free. Right over here, and let me look. Right over here are the themes. I'm gonna click on import, and it's importing right now. So the only thing we need to do is just wait a few minutes, and we have installed our theme, and will successfully be imported. So okay, this is your website like now. It's looking fresh, clean, and modern. And we have just created it in a few minutes. So okay, so right over here, we got our website. And it's looking fresh, clean, and modern. So yeah, we click on edit with Elementor. And we can edit everything visually. Only the slider text not. But I'm gonna explain you that step by step, so don't worry. So right over here, you can customize the letters, the title and kind of stuff. So right over here, and I'm gonna change this to something else. So this is looking very professional in my opinion. We just created a minute again. So okay, there we go. So let's customize the title. It's not going on a regular way in this theme. Normally you can just drag and drop, but you can drag and drop this on everywhere. You can do this everywhere, only not in the slider. So I'm going to show you how to change this text to launch your business. Right over here, I'm going to click on the next. So this is a slider, it's looking really professional in my opinion. And clean and modern and fresh. So I'm going to go to the site title, right over here. And I can just double click and just type your other text right over there. So okay, so right over here, I'm going to enter a new text. And I'm gonna call it "We Create Awesome